Welcome to part 4 of our chronicles on pinning a silicone reborn doll, Felicity. And when we left her off, she was super sticky. And she is still a little sticky, but getting better. And I think her tone is better. So what we're going to do is another brown coat. Hopefully we will eradicate some of the blotchiness and deepen her tone, and then maybe we can go in with some pink. We are starting with Felicity's head again. So you didn't miss the limbs. I will do one arm and one leg on camera. And you can see I've switched to my yellow sponge. It's really good for pouncing paint around, but not removing a lot of pigment. So I'm gonna kind of leave some pigment behind. And when I want to take more pigment off, I can switch to the white wedges. Felicity's head looked good, so let's see about her leg and feet. And I think they're doing good. They're not very sticky at all. So now that we have a pretty good base coat, I'm not going to paint the palms of her hands or the bottoms of her feet, and I'll avoid the toenails and fingernails, and we're just going to deepen her skin tone.
Okay, welcome back. I cannot even begin to, I could probably calculate how many layers we've already done of brown paint, but we are going to do, we'll decide. Let's take a look at the kit. I'm going to clean out this first. Oh, it's not sticky. Guys, yay, success. She is not sticky. So the layers and layers of brown paint has really worked. And I don't see, I see one blotchy spot, but beyond that, I really am not worried. But I love when we make up like that. And you love it when I make you mad. But maybe we just love like that. Yeah, maybe we just love like that. Times I don't want you around. You do something to make me smile. And it's hard for me. I think this arm is a little blotchy. And for that reason, I think we should do one more coat of paint over the entire kit. I already added the A and the B as well as the thinner. We're going to be using the Sam Pigment Espresso and Crimson Oxide. But I love when we make up like that. And you love it when I make you mad. But maybe we just love like that. Yeah, maybe we just love like that. Oh yeah, and I forgot to mention that we did start another paintbrush. I think that says size 18. And it's one of those long handle brushes like famous painters use. I'd rather use a shorter handle, but I like how the bristles are tapered. Also, this paint is a lot more runnier than I normally would have made it, but I think that's fine. It's just one more brown layer of paint before we do a pink undertone.
Touchdowns on your runway. I'm Texas forever like Barbie and a Rambo-dio. I'm billionaire like John Jack. I'm Camo-dio. These thoughts can't stop me now, dad. You wish I was no pound cake. Boy, you know I look good at four. Wish I was no baby mom. Want me to go around and give you good karma, but no. We escalate up in this bitch like elevators. Of course, sometimes shit go down when it's $1 billion on an elevator.
Of course, sometimes shit go down when it's $1 billion on an elevator.
Goddamn, goddamn. Mama taught me good home training. My daddy taught me how to love my haters. My sister told me I should speak my mind. My man let me feel so good.
Look so good tonight. Goddamn, goddamn.
looking this good. And I wouldn't change it if I could.
If I could, if I could, if I could.
Again, I am avoiding the nails and the palms. Also, when I was doing Felicity's head, you may have noticed that I skipped her face. So I'm going to be deepening her skin tone, but I'm going to leave her face bright.
Show me in a special way I feel. Maybe hold me, we gon' always be together. Say you said what you told me, and I believe it.
And while we're waiting for this kit to cure, and remember, I did not paint her face, so her face is still, you know, dry, basically. I was working on a different kit, Yale, and Yale has already received their pink tint. So I decided that I would start tinting little Felicity's lips, and as per usual, the lips really hate being tinted.
Can't wait till I see you. I wanna be with you again. And every time you're out on the road,
I'll make a trip.
And whenever I'm doing a show,
would you forget
that I'm your main chick? Who's
yeah,
that the angel? One in the same chick, the one you can hang with.
Guys, I still never noticed that brown mark on her cheek. So when I say I am blind as a bat, I literally am. It's driving me crazy looking at that mark. Why did I not see that? Okay, so now it's been several hours. Our kit is cured, and now we're gonna do a pink. So the pink on her lips and on her lids, eyelids, and on the cleft in her upper lip, they're dry. Finally, I noticed that smudge, and I got it. And it didn't stick, so thankfully, yay. Now we have to remove the sticks from her mouth so carefully, because you know that's where you start ripping the silicone, which is now the paint. So I have to peel it off.
You should make me your girl, your girl. If it's something that you need, baby, come and share my world.
I love that she doesn't cure sticky, but guys, we had an accident when we made that last dark brown tint. It left terrible drip mark at the top of her head, so you'll see it. But now we're going to make this pink undertone. And the pink that I'm going for is supposed to be a Pepto-Bismol pink. And I'm going to be using the pig silk. So that's why I'm mixing the A first and mix the pigment into the A. I was having a hard time getting the right tone of pink. We'll just skip ahead. Yeah, I forgot to put the B in there, and I already added the thinner, so let's correct that and add the B. So this pink undertone goes over the entire kit. Fingernails, everything. I noticed immediately that the pink doesn't look as pink on the kit. It looks kind of purple, but I think it still works. Skin tone is coming out really pretty. I mean, you can actually stop at this point if you wanted to, but we are going to layer more brown onto this baby, and I think it will look even better.
was playing, that's for sure. And I was the money.
I do want to take a little bit more of that pink off. I think it's just a little much. I didn't even notice that I spilled that paint, and it's about to make a big old mess. It's one of the reasons why I prefer to use those other cups. They just don't tip over, but I will be making lemonade out of lemons. So the paint on the table is curing extra fast, and it's hard to dab off the paint, the pink. So I'm getting a fresh wedge to clean it up a little bit, because I'm not looking for this baby's head to be pink at this point. I just want to even out her skin tone and just put a nice little glow beneath it. And there I noticed the mistake at the top of her head. But guess what? We are going to root this baby. So she's going to have hair. And we're going to make sure that that doesn't show. Close. I think we're about through for this part. Stay tuned for part 5, where we will put another brown coat and we will actually do some lines, definition, and shading. Thanks for watching, guys.